Hey guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episodes 1 and 2 of Nina the Starry Bride. Okay, so now that I know about this show, this is one of the other shows that, like, with this, Kamonoshi Ron, and six, I think it's five, no, check, wait, hold on. Four other shows. There's four other shows, because my longest one is now officially Blue Exorcist with, like, three episodes, and I gotta do that on Wednesday. That for the last couple of weeks I've been wanting to watch, but due to so many things, hurricanes, work, officially also birthday. I was like, because last week I wanted to get everything all done by Wednesday, but inhumanly possible in a way. But this week, and since I'm not going to work until tomorrow, I have a little bit of time. So I'm being smart, and certain things that are coming out on certain days, with the new episodes coming out the same day, literally everything's coming out. But originally, this show was supposed to come out on Thursday. I think the first episode did. And then episode 2 came out last Monday. So I'm guessing we're continuously doing episodes on Monday, which is okay because, like, I only really have one other show on Mondays. And, well, besides Hanako-kun and Kamonoshi Ron, I was like, screw it. I'm okay with that. But other than that, let's go ahead and get started with episode 1 in 3, 2, 1, go. Well, looks like I'm watching the first episode in dub, but that's okay. So pretty. I mean, so I'm not hearing my man until I watch episode 2, hopefully, because didn't know, but, oh my God, look at him! That they automatically dubbed this. Look at her eyes, oh my God.
But of course it doesn't.
Oh, he got sick. Oh. I mean, hold up. English voice, whoever you play, whoever that is, you're doing good. Love the eyes. He sold her. Okay. But you're gonna find out she's a girl. I'm keeping it to myself. Oh my god. Right. Where do you have to go? Okay. No. She's right. Say it again. Say it again. Excuse me? Ready. So pretty. I get that, but you're gonna fall in love with her. Okay, she clearly a bitch. Oh. Yep, he is. Don't do it. You have no home. Honestly, once again, he is so freaking pretty. You're gonna hear me say that every single week, so get ready for it. Every single freaking episode until we're done with this show. The man is pretty. be cold. Or he was laughing. I mean, she is a young girl. Remember. Oh, well, no, we're not done yet. Okay, never mind. Okay, yeah, we're done. Okay. First initial thoughts, this is really pretty. I mean, this isn't the typical normal, like, kind of, I mean, fairy tale as. Okay. Black-haired. I know he's played by one of my favorite male Sayus, and honestly, like, if I had to watch this in Japanese, oh, it would have been worse. But before I watch episode two, I am going to check and make sure that it's the English sub and not dub. But the dub wasn't that bad, it was really good. But no, I'm already smitten with him, and it's only the first damn episode, but I was already smitten with him ever since, like, I saw him in the trailer. But no, this seems like this is gonna be really wholesome at times, but it is gonna have a little, like, of course, dark moments and such. I do feel bad for Nina because she is impersonating someone else and she's not going to essentially have a normal life anymore. She's having that fairy tale tale, but the things of the meanings that she had to do to get it. Your friend who was so-called your family, someone who you trust, sold you off. That is so messed up. I do feel bad for her. Like, damn. Like, out of all the things, to be sold off by someone who you really care about, but because he had lost not only his brother, he had nothing left. He really, truly didn't. So it was in his best bet to be like, hey, this is what we're going to do. I'm going to say I'm sorry, but I have to do this for, it's best for me. Even though we may not see each other again, I have no idea what the hell is gonna happen to you. Like, did he even get anything for it at the end of the day? Did he get money or something to, scramble by and such? And yes, Nina gets to get anything that she wants at the end of the day, but something tells me, how long is it gonna take for someone to find out that Nina is not Alicia and finding out that Alicia is dead? Or maybe, secretly, maybe she's not dead. But we clearly saw the carriage and the horse. The horse was dead. That was obvious. But and the carriage was messed up, so they just didn't show her dead body. But I don't know. Queen's a bitch. Not me, but the other queen. So honestly, probably seeing her the next couple of weeks, I'm not gonna like that at all. At freaking all. But no, this was a really good, interesting episode. Like, it starts the premise very, very good, but I'm wondering how episode two is gonna go. But go ahead and pause the video, and I will see you guys in 1 second for episode two. Alrighty, episode two in 3, 2, 1, go. He's so cute. Once again, did you see the way she looked up at him? He looked down at her. Woo! Let me stop, because girl, I'm about to act up. Yeah, that's fine. Or you must have got too hot. Really? You look up to him a lot? Poor baby. This is right. I'd be crying too. Extremely. Okay. I mean, well, what else could it be? Sugar. That's a bitch. Will you shut up? Dang. Really? Pretty. No, he doesn't look scary. True. I mean, dang, this dude over here figuring out everything, and it's only episode The same thing happened to him. Right. Oh my God. And he's so pretty too, and like basically he's reliving his life but with her because he had to do the same thing. So hopefully we get more backstory on that soon, but that is sad because he barely really even remembers stuff from his own life. He doesn't remember his name or his family or anything. He just knows his current life as us and such. But oh, Nina, like I get it. She's very much homesick. She does not want to be in this situation. It's only the second freaking episode, and girl tried to run away from home, her new home, to go to her old home, and she goes back home and nothing is there. the Nina that she is expecting, everything, it's all gone. But the fact is, he was like, when it's just you and me, I'll call you Nina. Goodbye, sir. Good freaking bye. Like, excuse me. Excuse me. The romance is hitting. And I love it. Like, oh my. Oh my god. But no, as his little brother, oh my god, he's so freaking adorable. He sounds like Yui Hore. And if that is her, I wouldn't be surprised, because I think that is her. That definitely sounds like her. But he is such a cutie patootie. I just want to like pinch his cheeks and everything. Like, oh my god, he's just so freaking precious. And you just be like, come here. I'm like, oh, I love that, you know, he confided in her. And, you know, when he was upset and said, she felt bad that he got sick and everything. But like, he don't bump into your baby. Like, oh my god. If we don't get more episodes with him, I'm suing the show. Like, he's so freaking cute. I already love it. It's so good. Like, I honestly cannot wait until later on tomorrow when I come home and I'm able to watch episode 3. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction view towards episodes 1 and 2 of Nina the Starry Bride. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. And join the Master Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially, as I said, later on tomorrow when I come home from work for episode 3. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.